Hi everyone, it's Reed, and today I'll be showing you guys how to make a sandwich. So let's get started.
First, you'll need some buns or some bread. Next, you'll need some mayonnaise. After that, you'll need some chipotle sauce or any other sauce of your choice. Next, you'll need some cheese. I'm using some cheddar cheese. Next, you'll need some lettuce. And you'll also need a butter knife.
First, I'm going to toast the breads.
Okay, the bread came out, so let's grab it. Next, I'm gonna put on some chipotle sauce. You don't need to put this on, but I really like it, so you might too. Just gonna squirt some. And here. I forgot to say that I'm using a butter knife to blend it in. Next, I'm gonna put some mayonnaise on. And I'm just gonna say that I'm actually using burger buns, but you guys can use bread if you want. So next I'm gonna put some cheddar cheese on. You can put any type of cheese. I just like cheddar cheese the most. So, robot. 1 minute. Okay, I got it open. Okay, I'm just gonna get a slice out. Ooh, that smells nice. So then what I do, so it comes on both of like the buns, I just take the butter knife again and I just slice it in half. Like this. And just apply it on like that. It looks like it's a triangle if you go like that. Yeah. So next, I'm gonna put some lettuce. I just washed my lettuce. You can wash yours if you want to. I'm just gonna put like 2 leaves on each side of the bun. Yeah, I'm just gonna put that to the side. The last thing I'm gonna put is some salami. You can end your sandwich right here if you want, but I like putting some more flavor into it. So I'm gonna put like 2 to 3 slices, I guess. Yeah. Now all you have to do is just put the sandwich together. So there we go, the sandwich is done. You can eat it or take it for lunch or eat it for dinner, whatever you want. Bye, see you next time.